by our warriors. You will also see the widening of the eyes or the pukana, which is performed by our maidens as well. You will also notice our warriors slapping their thighs, their chest and their arms. Now this was used in days of old to condition their skin for blows taken during war. The haka that we will be performing today is also performed by the world's best rugby team. We know them as the All Blacks. I'm sure a couple of you know them too. So for you today, the haka. Cultural experience very shortly. The members of our group will be making their way just outside in our Māori gallery. They are available to answer as many questions that you may have. And for any of you who do have cameras, please feel free to take as many photos of any one of our members as you would like. For any of you who do have a Māori tour ticket, could you please see Miss Narita? She'll be waiting just outside these doors for you. Hand her your ticket and she'll take care of you. So how about one more round of applause for your performance? Well, God bless, ladies and gentlemen. Please enjoy the rest of your stay here at Tamaki Painga here at the Auckland.